An elderly man is dead, and Vancouver police are trying to figure out why. So far, the VPD is only calling the 70-year-old's death suspicious. Paramedics arrived at an East 6th Avenue basement suite yesterday morning, finding the man with severe injuries. He later died in hospital. Investigators spent the day on scene, and they've been speaking to a person of interest.